So, I have no idea how to write a good introduction, so let's get straight to the point. If you're watching this video, then you probably know that Love2D is no longer working in the same way as before on the new versions of Android. The old method consisted of creating a folder called Love Games in your phone's internal storage, and then creating the file main.lo inside it. That way, when the application was run, the screen would change. However, it seems that the latest Love2D updates have changed this. Now, when you try to do it, the application does not identify the folder you created, and therefore doesn't leave the no game screen. I searched for a way to solve this for a while without any success, but then I finally found this. Apparently, this happens due to the new storage restrictions in the Android scope. And the only solution so far is to move your game folder to the data folder on your phone. However, as you probably know, it's no longer possible to access this folder by conventional methods. And even if it is, you won't be able to access the content of any other folder inside it. Luckily for us, with a little more insistence and effort, I finally found a way to do it. That's what I'm going to show you now. The first and most important thing to do is to download the Love2D app. Just go to the official website love2d.org and click on the version you want to install, in our case the Android version. For the next step, we'll need a file manager that can access the phone's data folder. Go to the Play Store and search for Z-Archiver and download it. Once installed, enter the app and grant all permissions. Now you can go into the data folder and scroll down to the bottom to find the Love2D folder. Enter it, click on Files, and then Games. Inside Games, create another folder called Love Game. Okay, your project folder is ready, but now we need a way to edit the scripts inside it. For this, you need a code editor. I'm going to use this one. Unfortunately, as far as I know, it's not possible to access the files directly within the code editor. So what you're going to do is to click on the file you want to edit, and then click on this arrow right here. This will open a list of all the apps that can somehow read the file format. Then just click on the app you want to run the script in, then always, and you're done. Now you can finally create your dream games using Love2D on your Android. And that's it, that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching, I really hope I was able to help you, and if I did, let me know in the comments. See you next time!